tower. Bro, now if they did it like spell break, where you just start off with like you only start off with your weapon and your ninja tool. Yeah, you might have to find a ninja tool, but if you have to find jutsu and like scrolls as you close in, that would be so OP. Like you can't start with the OP build. You can't start with the cheap tool. And then it's just like if you start off with nothing, so you gotta rely on your combos to start. somebody like four people doing the shadow clone somebody, bro, that's gonna be too OP. And then if they have like good chemistry and some combos, like, that would just be a beautiful thing. Imagine just getting beat up by someone that looks like that. Like, you just gotta get off the game. Yeah. Yeah, that's tough. Yeah. Slow. Sheesh. That's tough. Yep. Oh, one of these ones. Oh, it's
okay. Let's fight.
Thank you.
This battle's just begun.
I've never been on the other end.